Sorry.
Oh, man, what's
right, it's going.
Okay. All right, it's been a long night. But, Potsdam, New York! Here he is! The profiteer, the drinker of tears! He is Auburn, New York's favorite son! No prison can detain him, no woman can hold him. The great Chernesky!
Don't worry, dude.
We did this in high school.
The hell just happened?
Not cool. My entrance, dudes. Don't worry.
Smoke alarm go off yet?
Why are you pretty flying?
This is a house show.
And they cleared it. It was on the rider, dude.
It's in that fucking fire line. Yeah.
This is cool.
Oh my God. Dude, all right. All right, man. Here we go.
Let's do a good job.
When my agent said Potsdam, New York, he said, don't go there. He said, that is filled with rubes and hicks, and you won't get paid. Oh, wait, he said that?
What?
I have no
idea.
And I said, no.
Help
with me. I said, we got real Americans up there. I'm going there. They can't handle a little yellow smoke, which is fine.
Okay.
There's a lot of smoke in this performance. Awesome. Shield your eyes and lungs.
Damn.
This is the great Chernesky. I am from Auburn, New York. Just give my head. This guitar is named Moonshine.
I'm from Rochester and I live in Buffalo. And now I live in Buffalo, which is Jazz Seals and like Buffalo. All I gotta do is go to Alfred's, go to Dansville.
Attention please, everybody, one more time. For the Alcohol Foundation, for whoever wants to be a little bit more inebriated than they currently are.
Yeah, I don't think I could be. Woo!
We have...
Please. Come on.
We have some dollars in this endeavor. Whoever wants to get a little tiny, eensy-weensy bit drunker than they currently are, please donate to the, we don't have any beer fund.
That's a clever name.
Just so you know,
where did I put my beers?
I'm the treasurer. We have donations amount to enough to get a 30 rack.
Okay, we currently have $20 right now. We need a little bit more. If anybody wants to be willing, we'll get beer, and the person who is responsible for giving me the money will be certain to get alcohol tonight, because I have a great memory.
I apologize if I ever came off as a disrespectful man.
As much as humanly possible.
I just donated actually earlier.
But yeah, if everyone's throwing money, I don't
know if I have it.
We get
I have as much tequila, which I am willing to
go pick it up. We just need somebody.
Tequila is coming over.
I have as much tequila that is needed to donate to that private fund right now.
Come here.
To these needy children right here.
The neediest. You
pissed.
Just throw some singles to Tom.
Just a couple bucks.
Clarify right now. I am okay.
Let's take it a ball, though.
I am okay. Which you guys could all see right now.
Have you ever
had witnesses right now?
Don't deep throw that mic.
Leave a beer down here.
Okay.
Beer?
Yeah.
But second of all,
I am willing to donate tequila to any of you needy children out there. Or I desperately need alcohol right now at this moment. All
right. Yeah!
Your beer is a little empty right now. It is. I get sent it right now. It's a little empty.
I'm pretty good.
But we need to beat this a little bit more in here. I need 100% support if we're gonna do this. No, stop. I need 100% support if we're gonna do this right now, though. You asshole. Oh, that quick break was soccer. Oh, god damn it. Oh.
I'm the ringmaster of this circus now. Listen up. I heard that in Potsdam.
You're talking about the shot glasses.
We have made $25 for the get drunk quick fund.
I need me.
These are generous motherfuckers. The most generous of all of you is the one that's gonna bring us to the beer.
That's me.
Are you gonna?
Yeah,
you
gotta go sober. So yeah, I'm gonna go.
What?
Middle of the stand.
Middle of the stand.
Right on.
Where's your car?
Beluga whale!
Tom's drunk! Yeah! Okay, and we're over that. Sweet.
Let's tear it up.
We have $25, and who is really, really, really super sober? Who has a license?
Me.
Steve, that
kid!
I can't drive.
Duder, I will bring you books in prison. Don't worry, it's cool.
Do you know why I pulled it over?
I can see your
problem. Oh, Shawshank Redemption.
Tom!
Yes!
Over here!
Beaks!
Beaks!
You ready to go, Steve?
Beaks yeah, hasn't drank it all night. Steve, you want to come with?
Overruled!
Yeah, I'm 21.
Sweet, let's go!
Oh,
we'll be
so
back.
I just skipped
enjoy
you.
The set.
Am
if
I going too?
Have an intermission? Have an intermission?
No, I would suggest we don't need an intermission. No. Five people have waited years for this.
Yes.
And when it begins!
Whoever donated money, your money is guaranteed by the federal government, FDIC. Don't worry, you'll get it back. Don't worry, you'll get it. Obama said you'll get it back.
It's coming to you.
Get it back in boost. Don't worry. Everybody gets it.
I've been dancing around this song.
A little bit though.
Jesse Rhodes!
Chuck, I know you like to be on the mic. Do you
wait,
want
start wearing purple.
Put the dirt in your mouth, man. See if you like it.
It's 15 minutes of one song. Don't worry, I know you can do it.
Hey, Steve, we got $2.
So,
All right, Deuterinos, here's how it's gonna go down right now.
You're gonna play another song.
I'm gonna play a song. I apologize in advance. I apologize in advance.
Wait, what are we getting?
My set was written out before I stopped believing in Santa. And so, this song is from the Ukraine. Everyone give some respect. My family is from there. And this song was passed down to me by my father, passed down by his father, from his father, who was given to him by a man who is not a relative, but takes way too much of an interest in our family. This song is called Gypsy Road. Thank you.
Harmonic.
God!
The worst spot.
What are you doing?
Where's Tom Jovitz?
He just went outside.
No way. Like, he's hiding. No, we gotta find him.
He's in the other apartment.
No, we've been waiting downstairs for a long time.
And that, so and that's why we're getting
I got warm in here. It was not the smoke. I didn't know that there were so many chemicals in that before I...
Oh, I missed it.
I'm used to playing...
There's so many.
There's... how many?
Four?
Oh, harmonic. I thought you meant chemicals and what I released the other one. I was like, you're really sinking me here.
Double.
This one. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, he is. I thought he was buying beer.
He was kidding. Like, he took our money for
that. He's just gone.
If I spend this right, I will get one lap dance and four tips. If I don't stop and buy a ginger ale. This one's called Pride. I didn't tell anyone. I should have let you know, man. We're gonna take it for the second verse. Now I'm in tune.
1, 2, 3, 4
I'm in with the
so it's awesome to be here tonight. I recently, I don't know if you read my blog, it's called The Tramp Blog. You can find it through Yahoo. I recently posted awesome stories that are true. I got my name misspelled in Oswego, called Chernesky, because they did the little R and the little N, and it became an M. And then I went to this, like, it's called Walton's Pharmacy across the street, and they're a local pharmacy. And I said, hey, I'm gonna need my pills. And they said, oh, who are you? And I said, Chernesky. And I pointed a sign, and they looked up in their book, and they're like, oh, you have insurance. And I said, oh, fuck. It begins. And so what I did, I felt kind of like a, I don't know, Dillinger sort of guy. And Matt was there. He saw this. I bought, like, some of these pills that I like to take there. And I, yeah, it's cool, guys.
Oh, jeez.
That's good.
But it's fine because I finally kind of up you a little bit, which I need.
Antics, I love them.
Yeah. Alright. This song is called Curses. I use the tambourine, but you can use it if you know the part I play. Yeah, just hit. It's in the wrong key. I capo this shit. I got this capo when I still believed in Santa. Somewhere down there. Like, it's probably touching you, ma'am. I spat it towards Matt, so I thought he would eventually give it back to me.
I don't see it anywhere, man. I think you got it.
What are you losing? That's fine, dudes.
Was it a pill?
Yeah, it was just a pill.
Okay.
Is medicine on our floor? You got pets or babies?
I don't know. Just babies.
Mostly pets. Anyway,
I've never seen the red haze of California. I've been drinking since long before you were born. Seen the business types getting rich off the poor. I see the soldiers shuffle off, but ain't coming back no more. No more. It's a breaking, Lord, bring some dollars on me. I've been faking this sad life that I live. I like to speed it up here. Oh, well, I didn't mean no lie to get in your heart. It was pretty lonely, way when you start. Curses glare me like an old winter coat. Thank you. are shaking. Prescription house. They turned me on to this stuff. It's called insulin. Dude, it's cool. You can drink like 10 more beers when you've done just a cc of this stuff. So.
No.
Sorry, Tom. Are you okay?
I'm a druggie! Look at my kid, wow! Really, it's brutal!
Oh, God, don't worry, this is healthcare!
Hey, science! Hey, figured it out, science! Sorry! Oh, oh, it's still early! It's not so
that's cool, dude!
So, hold on, you got about 15 minutes until syringe time, okay, guys? Just letting you know ahead of time before you fucking pass out on my floor.
Dude, I'm ready to rock.
Shotgun couch.
We all communally smoked that whatever smoke bomb, and then we all did our prescription drugs. But this is the part Sean wants. This is my personal diary that I write.
You Sean?
As a 40-year-old man who's in a loveless marriage, his wife had an extramarital child or whatever. He has a fantasy football team, he drives an Astro van. He's a cool dude. But every night I sit down and I write. Oh, this is a good one. This is about work. Ready? Dear June 13th, 2008. Dear diary, today one of the waitresses at work was distraught over being dumped by her boyfriend. I know that I know that a wolf always strikes when the iron is hot. I heard her say, I don't want to live. I am just going to throw myself in the lake and drown myself. I replied, well, if you're going to kill yourself, you might as well have sex with me before you die. Coincidentally and unfortunately, it must have been bad timing because her will to live returned rather quickly. But I think I've made inroads. About the time I went to like this homecoming dance at the college where I didn't go, and I figured it out, and they're like, you can't bring your scuzzy ass Auburn self and your needles in here. This one is my most death-defying feat. I used the bucket, the harmonica, the guitar. This one's called Art and Government. still haunts its cement wall. That all the drums get along. Back in my backseat was a Bible song. I'm having trouble with you, dude. It's a very sporadic song.
Oh, okay.
Because it goes, I lost the last of my love, McKinsey, in an old parking lot. The heart still haunts its cement walls. That all them drunks piss on. That night the backseat was a bridal song. But she lay between my arms. Now that place is alive to me. And all the heads are torn apart.
Face the demons.
What is this?
Marijuana.
Just taking one.
I heard Saturday and Wednesday.
Marijuana in this
Saturday.
Bowl.
I want it. I keep getting
Ashe. It's Saturday still. It's 10:55. It's gonna be Saturday for another good hour.
We still have an hour till Sunday.
I thought you said there's marijuana in this bowl.
No,
I put marijuana in this bowl.
Anyone who wants to.
Whoa, what the hell? This can't touch the floor.
Come on, guys. Work with me here. I will work with you. Sire, thank you.
That is a pretty sweet flag.
It's my Ukrainian flag, man.
What kind of flag?
Ukrainian.
Radical. UK. I had a flag for my side.
Be like, get ethnic, bro!
Be like the dumb. It'd be like the dumbest
flag. I like that.
Alright, this part of the set, I'm gonna dedicate a couple songs. Because I'm a dedicated dude. This song, this is also.
It was just on my fucking bass drum.
Coincidentally, this is the part of the song I like to call the boss, because I'm gonna boss everybody around.
Oh.
I dedicate this song, Mr. House, Peter House.
Woo!
He made the magic happen. Have you ever got Peter House in the house?
I do now.
Peter House in the house!
I didn't write this song, that's why I feel comfortable dedicating it. But I'm too good. I'm just kidding, man.
We'll do one more.
That was so nice.
This song is for the man who's never left my side all week. Wait, do you want money? I see this. Are you holding a candle?
I wish I were.
Oh, fuck.
I wish you could do another song by firelight.
Okay, so here's the thing. While I'm getting my dedications out of the way, I was with the Mr. Matt Hall, Marco Polio, all week, and then some. We're touring. No applause necessary.
Woo!
Oh, they're traveling with their music. Dumb. So,
where are you guys from?
What?
Where are you guys from?
I'm from the glorious Auburn, New York. Matter
from
Albany. Auburn.
Auburn.
We could have been the capital, traded for prison, but
it's coulda.
When was the last time Albany was on lockdown? I'm cools, dudes.
Yeah.
I only do legal medications. So, here's the thing, my other boss song. This one goes out.
Where's
Auburn's like it's probably like 3 hours south, in the middle. So, it's next to where?
Under.
West side. You said west side, then you said east Syracuse. So you're like from DeWitt.
No, not that
far. I'll say this, if Matt can do the last verse with me, because I don't know what that was. The only lyrics of the song I know from listening to my dad when we drove to pick up more booze, he would play this song in the car. Set it up a little bit, bro. Tell me there to dance with dad. I'm gonna go get it, gonna leave you all alone. I got a bad desire. I can throw boatloads your way.
People my age.
Yeah, let's play some people my age.
People my age.
Because four people in the room know it.
Sorry.
Negative. Dude, you just stepped on my drum set.
What a bitch!
Floor time. It's literally a floor.
So, Duders,
technically you can call me your floor Tom. Nice to meet you. It's been a while.
I gotta read another personal
message. It's a
message.
Floor Tom.
In the feedback zone here.
Yeah. Right.
side, oh, this side capture the conversation decent. Down there.
No, it hurt when I wrote it.
Okay.
Right here. This I get is
it. October 14th, 06. Bad year. Dear diary, sometimes when I encounter an extra hard piece of hard candy, parts of my teeth will come loose in my mouth. During these times, I like to pretend I'm a cobra, spitting venom as I spit my toothpieces into the trash. There I am, slithering around, strutting myself as the king of the jungle. Then suddenly I straighten up and unleash a stream of lethal venom for food slash defense. I actually don't know what a cobra uses venom for. They also won't let me eat hard candy at work anymore. Or spit out parts of my teeth in front of customers. So, yeah. Woo! It's tough, man. Something don't sound right. I'm gonna try to improvise some harmonics here.
Do you remember it's C sharp, F sharp?
For this? Yeah. No, it's CG. This one's called People My Age. It's by the Emo Tribe.
Ashe was telling that how old are you?
We're in a tiny room. I don't know what
the game is. No, for
this
I'm
23. I'm not being honest. Try this, huh?
I'm older than you.
There you go. I don't have a shirt. I'm so
sorry.
Tell me what it's like in heaven.
Sorry.
I live in the deep south of Albany.
Did you hear that? Really? Do you live in Troy?